And this 22-year-old is fearless. This is her parents' house right here, and it was inside their kitchen when her mom said to her, "Hannah, I think there may be someone in your house." And that is located right here, right across the street, the gray house with the red door. Without a second of hesitation, Hannah runs through their house, down the hill right here, across the street, and she meets the alleged burglar at her front door. And that's when a struggle ensues. She tells us the only thing she was thinking in those moments was, "I hope I get this guy, and I hope he's not 7 feet tall." Hannah stands at just 5'3", but the alleged burglar, identified as 19-year-old Edward Staley, was no match for Hughes. She's a brown belt in karate with 10 years experience. Hughes meets Staley outside that front door as he's trying to escape.
"I got a handful of his hair, and I'm smaller than him, so I was able to get under him and just flip him over me, basically, as he was lunging at me. And that put him in the gravel."
She said, that was my sole thought and purpose was, I'm going to get him and he's not getting away.
And Staley was released from jail after posting $10,000 bond, but he is due in court next week. In Nemacolin, Greene County, Elena LaQuatra, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.